Good morning, fans of Privateer FX, coming at you Friday, March 23rd. Quickly, I'll just show the euro sterling chart. This happens a lot at this level. Back here on December 8th, over here on January 25th. Put in a long tail through the lows here, through the 87 handle lows, and now we're cruising higher. Prices above 87.42 are looking pretty bullish. The tactic today is to accumulate euro sterling between 10 and 45 for a move up to sort of 65.70. And then we begin the retrace north in euro sterling. Talk about dollar yen. Last night in Sydney, dollar yen went through 105. Bit tricky as we were testing 105.25 just at the close and low liquidity, but it did eventually break pretty cleanly in the end. The chart looks a lot cleaner than it was, but this is now a sell. We're through the magical 105. Just want to sell rallies with a stop at 105.50. This will rally. This is foreign exchange. I don't know why it will rally, but it will. And you are a seller of rallies in dollar yen for a move to 102.50. As everyone knows, equities got smashed yesterday. They continued their plummet lower today. 26.23 on the June contract. The 200-day is 25.85. It's getting perilously close. Looks like we're going to attack that. Trade war is on. Don't see any super good news out there. Facebook getting destroyed. Where's our pal Facebook? 64.89. Facebook as a proxy for all of this is, you know, every time it goes up, say $5 or $8, you sell it. Don't think we're going to get back above the 200-day, which is 172.60. S&P's, now you can start trading your structures if you have delta from your options. You can probably buy small in front of the 200-day, and then once it does, or if it does break the 200-day, you want to give it a good 3% and then take delta sort of 75 handles. So you're going to be taking delta in around 25.25 and 25.15 once the 200 is broken. Cable looks kind of interesting to me. Sort of dovetailing on the euro sterling chart. If we make a new low in cable, it printed all the way down to 76 yesterday. I have no idea what's going to drive cable lower. We do have the economic bulletin, quarterly bulletin out of the Bank of England today, but it's not usually a driver. But prices below 140.74 should lead to lower lows. So that's yesterday's daily low. We're not going to be getting short here. We're just focusing on euro sterling, recognizing that it could be euro that takes this thing higher. Yesterday we obviously printed up to 90, basically leaving this pennant totally useless. Broke the downside, broke the top side, we're right in the middle. God knows where the hell euro's going. Bad news in Germany on the trade war, bad news in America on the trade war and the equity market. Difficult to say. Don't know. So we've got our focus on euro sterling today, and we are seller of dollar yen. Take a quick peek at sterling Swiss. I don't recommend sterling Swiss for anyone. It's a nuisance. But as you can imagine, it's the same type of chart. It looks like we sort of close to bearish engulfed. We printed a new high, printed a new low, but didn't close below 133.70, but prices below 133.43, which is right where we are right now, will bleed to lower. You can target 132.90 on that as your first stop. But be careful, sterling Swiss is, it's not really that great to trade. You really have to do long-term swing trades on sterling Swiss. We don't trade it. One other thing, dollar turkey broke 4 last night in Asia. This typically, when these EMS currencies get jammed in Asia, it's usually a false move. We traded 403 last night, 403.45. Now we're back at 396. I sort of expect this to close at 93 today and then kind of screw any kind of momentum longs in the coming days next week. But something to note, stops were taken out above 4. We really need to close above 4 for this to be real. We don't have a dog in this horse in this race, but just pointing it out to you guys. Real quick, cryptos. Bitcoin's back lower again. 7,200, 6,200 bids are still sitting there, lonely, but they're there. And that strategy is still in play. All right, guys, good luck. Euro, sterling, and dollar yen today. See you.